Oh, Einstein, hurry up. I'm getting late for the party.
Hold on, hold on.
What happened? Why are you yelling so loudly? Tell me quickly, I'm getting late.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Tell me.
Please send me Veer's number.
You want V's number? Oh my god! Is it something that I don't know? Hey silly, you're being late for the party just because you want V's number. You should have told me clearly. You're blushing as if I don't know. Silly, I was not blushing so much even while buying a idiot. Anyway, I'll give you. Hello, what's up, Veer? What a surprise. How are you, Veer?
Oh, hey, Dashu.
I dialed by mistake.
Is it? That's why I was thinking that you remembered me after 2 years. By mistake. Okay, bye.
Hey, listen to me. I want to talk to you. What was your friend's name?
B-Tech.
Rashmi.
Oh, yes, Rashmi. Can I please get her number?
Rashmi's number? Sorry, Veer. I can't give you Rashmi's number. I'm really sorry. Rashmi has refused me to give her number to anyone without her consent.
Listen to me. Please check if I can get it.
Yes. I can help you as a friend. I have to keep my friendship. Do one thing. Rashmi is visiting a favorite cafeteria tomorrow at 6 p.m. I'll message you the address and who knows, you can just try your luck there.
Alright then, send it right away.
I guess both of you are impatient.
What happened?
Should I slap you? As if what happened? Don't act smart before me. I know everything. Is it? Blushing, huh? Okay, listen to me. Whatever I did, please make sure V doesn't come to know about it. Because there's some logic behind it. Let's keep that a secret. You should not make yourself easily available ever for a guy. Let men run behind you. Nobody asks an available girl at all. So, get it. Buy heart this and apply it in your life, alright? Okay, I'm leaving now, huh? One more thing. Look, baby. You have to make me a promise. Tomorrow, if something happens between you and Veer, which I would love and I will be very happy for you, you will never leave my place even if a guy comes into your life.
I'm not like that. I will never leave you alone.
My hair is spoiled. Anyway, I'm leaving now. Bye.
Bye.
Take care, okay?
Bye.
I can't believe this. I had just heard about this till now. I don't know what to say.
What do you mean by that?
Kumar Flexpoint is not the only company in this town. Please, Sakshi, don't compromise with your self-respect, huh?
Exactly. Raise that issue.
But he's the super boss. Whom should I lodge a complaint with?
It's too late. Come on. Have this milk and let's sleep now. Come on.
No, Mom. I will not have milk. Can't you see? I have gained weight by eating a lot.
You have not gained any weight.
Look, the phone also wishes that you should not give me the milk.
One second. Yeah, Sakshi.
Yeah, Sneha, boss is constantly texting me and saying the same thing again and again. And I literally don't know that what should I do.
Now I will go right away.
And if he crosses his limits, I will resign.
Please think about it, Sakshi.
Okay, then you tell me, what would you do if you were at my place?
What you are saying and will be doing.
Thank you, Sneha. Thank you so much. Thank you for your support, Sneha.
You girls, roam with your Hello? Beautiful faces around and don't do anything.
Yes?
When I was at your place, Some 4 years back then we used to work for 16 hours, I swear.
Yes, sir.
I'm not lying.
All right.
If you want to move ahead, then
no, I think
you will have to do this.
I'll just have a look.
If you listen to the seniors, then
sir, we'll
you will go ahead.
Okay, sir.
Do you get it? Like this, it's not possible.
Okay,
if
sir.
You roam around with your beautiful faces, then
take a look.
It would be better if you do your work and let them work also.
You are into so much time pass, just get back to work. Sir, customer wants to talk.
Sunil, you've been working here for 2 years now. Can't you handle it on your own? Idiot.
Yes, Kumar, tell me.
Are you sure you want to resign?
Kumar, I can't understand at all that what should I do and what should I not do. I am very confused, Kumar.
Okay.
Hello, boss. Sakshi here. I'm happy as a senior manager. I will not be able to come. But yes, thank you so much for your offer.
Hi guys, I want to congratulate all of you because FlexiPoint BPO is opening a new branch at Hyderabad. Well, our new office and new responsibilities. So I have to go there. And your new boss is one of you and will join you very, very soon. And your new vice president is Sakshi Saxena. And Rosie will be taking the lead position.
Congrats.
So guys, all the best for your new boss, new VP, and your new venture. Yay! Oh, come on, come soon. It's getting so late. Hey, here she is.
Where did he go? Hello? Yes, I've reached. Yes.
Ah. Rashmi. Rashmi. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Hi.
Veer.
Hi.
Hi.
Please come.
Actually, I'm waiting for someone.
Please, till the time he doesn't come.
Yeah. Sure.
Tashu told me that you come to CCD.
Okay.
Please.
Yeah. Thank you.
Just give me your number. I'll give you mine. My number is 9899-2220. You know.
But why are you giving me your number?
Will you please call me so that I can save your number? Because you will not call me, but I will call you definitely.
Actually, I had sent you a friend request on Facebook, but you didn't accept it.
Actually, the thing is, I'm not a social person.
Yeah, actually, I've done a research on you. Your birthday falls on 15 August, right?
Yeah, but I don't celebrate my birthday.
But why?
Anyway, I have done nothing great by taking birth. Anyways, forget about me. Tell me something about yourself.
Yeah, I'm a B.Tech topper of my city.
Oh yes, you had told me that day.
Yeah.
Something,
Yeah, I'm here for...
Sir.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. There.
Thank you, sir.
Sugar?
Yeah, it's okay.
Huh? Please have it.
Oh, wow. So your mom taught you to make tea also?
Yes, Grandma. Do you know, when Mama returns from office after work, her mood gets fresh by having tea made by me.
Oh, wow.
Grandma, if your hands are paining, then you go and take rest.
Oh, nothing. It's paining since last night. Now I'm getting old, right? So it happens. That's fine.
Grandma, that's nice that Mom has started her job again. I get a chance to spend time with you and I enjoy a lot.
Hey, so I come here so that I should pass my time nicely, you know. And when you are with me, I remember my childhood days.
May I tell you something, Grandma? You are just a kid like me. Cute little kid.
Oh, my dear.
Okay, Grandma, you go and take rest. I'll get tea.
Yes, fine.
Grandma? 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 Grandma, what happened? Please tell me what happened. Grandma, nothing will happen. Please speak up. Grandma? Phone? Grandma, nothing will happen to you. You'll be fine. Akshay, please answer the phone. Akshay. Grandma, nothing will happen to you. Ambulance. Hello? City Hospital? I'm calling from Akhila Murthy, 101 flat number. Please send the ambulance soon.
May I ask you a personal question?
Please.
You did not get married because you were in love or you didn't find the suitable one?
Sneha, you have asked a million-dollar question. I was in love. And that was real love. They say that marriages are made in heaven. And she was in love with my rascal friend.
What?
Yes, then they got married. But that's fine. I just hope that she is always happy. But my rascal friend troubles me really one hell of a lot. Ugh.
Yes, dear.
Hello, Mom. Grandma has suffered an heart attack. I have called the ambulance from the city hospital. It is here. You please reach the city hospital as soon as possible, please.
Sneha, is everything all right?
Akshay, please pick up the phone.
Hello?
Hello. Hello, Akshay. Please reach city hospital soon. Please come fast, quickly.
Okay, coming.
Listen.
Yeah.
Please
guys,
forward me those emails as soon as possible.
Yeah, yeah.
And I will check the rest.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
But you didn't tell me about it.
What happened? What's happening?
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Sakshi. I'm so happy for you. So, 3 cheers for our new vice president, Sakshi. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray.
Veer. Congrats, you.
Sakshi. Congrats.
Thank you so much.
Let me show you your new cabin. Come.
So, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Friends, just friends.
Yeah, thank you.
Everybody wished me, apart from you. Aren't you happy with my promotion?
No, I'm not. I have to call you my boss and I have to work under you. You got the thing that I was capable for. And that too in one night.
Pradeep, I don't know how long our friendship will continue.
He is just your friend, but he is my husband.
Hello, baby. Oh, how do I look?
You're looking hot. You always look hot.
Exactly. But do you know what? Now it's your time to look hot. What is these books? Always reading. Now just don't ask for it. Because we are going partying. And you're coming with me.
I'm not going. I'm not even invited. Please just let me
know. Hey, hold on, ma'am. Hold on. Not invited? I have heard this word for the first time. Invitation. Sweetie, the rule of Mumbai is simple. If you're a pretty girl, then you are invited to every party. If you're intelligent along with being pretty and you can talk good English, then you can rule the party world. Dear, this city still passes through a girl's legs.
I'm not coming. I don't even have clothes.
Of course you're coming, darling. You're coming.
I don't have clothes.
Hello, hello, hello. Am I not alive? Have you gone mad? When Tasha is here, have no fear. I'm here.
I'm not coming.
No, you will look hot.
No,
come on.
I'm not going to wear your clothes.
No, no, listen to me.
Never look at your clothes.
Yes, yes.
No, I can't wear them.
Done now?
No,
come on.
No, I'm not coming. Please,
of course you're
going to
come.
Hey.
Come on, come on, come on.
Are you recommending me for the VP this time? I'm not asking for a favor. After all, I'm the senior most person here.
100%. My vote will be to you. Because you're not only senior, but you're my friend as well. And your new vice president is Sakshi Saxena.
Aren't you happy with my promotion?